Hi and good day. In this tutorial today, we would like to see how to create a signage using Raspberry Pi 0W. First, let's understand what is Pi signage. Pi signage is a digital signage software platform that allows users to create and manage digital signage displays. It is based on Raspberry Pi, a small and affordable single board computer. Out there are many Pi signage software. For this tutorial, we will use the Info Beamer, which is free to use. The first step that we need to do is to create an account. Once we have created an account, we can start to set up a new device. There are two options to set up it. One is the standard download and the other one is the optional customization. For this tutorial, we would choose the second option. Tick the first and the third option. And for the connection, choose the connect to Wi-Fi and key in the access point name as well as the password. Once done, click the download button. Next, we need to prepare the SD card. Insert the SD card into the PC and format it. Once it is formatted, open the Raspberry Pi Imager and choose Custom and select the image file which we have downloaded earlier. Once the file is returned to the SD card, we can now remove the SD card and insert it to the Raspberry Pi 0W. Connect the HDMI cable and power it up. Now we are ready to set up the software. First, open the Info Beamer window and we can see the device which is connected. This indicates that our device is working fine. Next, in order to set up the signage, first we need to go to the setup and give it a name. For instance, in this tutorial, I'm giving it my first signage and click create. Next, go to the packages and choose add packages and choose import from store. Here, you can see the different type of signage available. Choose the HD image. Choose the HD image. Next, the guide will show the steps that need to be done. Click the add item and select the images that we want. In here, I have uploaded some of the images that I wanted to display. Next, click the add item and change the play time to 5 seconds and click save and apply setup. That's the step needed. And finally, we can click the Assign to Device button. Once it is finished, we can now see the signage on the TV which the Raspberry Pi 0 is connected to. That's all for today. Till we meet in our next tutorial. Thank you and bye-bye.